Okay, I was just having a look at some citrus fruit, and I thought I'd just show you this caterpillar, which is absolutely massive. Try to give you an idea of how big it is. It's absolutely huge, and it's another one. There's several. Holy shit. One there, and on there, holy crap, there's like one, two, three, there's one, lots of crickets. Oh wow, they are killing this tree. It's like a little chrysalis or something. Oh, it's already hatched. Look at them all. Might donate these to their in school project. Get off my plant. Just thought I'd show you that. Okay, here's all my collected caterpillars. And here's one here, and I'll see if I can make it do something. They've kind of got these little horn antler things that come out when you harass them. Yeah, I'll see if I can make it do it. There they are. It's a happy Valentine's bug. There you go. It's a bit hard to see, but see if I can. They don't seem to be very mobile, they're just kind of stupid. So I've collected all the little caterpillars, well, little massive caterpillars, and a couple of crickets. I can see them there. Little crickets off our citrus plants. And yeah, now they're all. Some of them look like they're going into cocoons, starting to form chrysalises or whatever the hell they do. And the rest of them seem to be quite happy eating the remnants of our lime tree, which is good. Look at the size of them. Big, big bugs. Really pretty too. Look, the underside is all white. Very stripy, probably poisonous. Massive. Very cool. I'll see if Aaron wants to take him into school. She can show our kids. Before releasing them somewhere safe.